Carson Curry Scott, out of business. This place has been here for a long time. You're from the area. We're at the Lighthouse Mall. The Marquette Mall, I'm sorry. And this is what it's come to. Online shopping, new stores, pushing the Giants out. There's not enough food for the Giants to survive, so here it is. Corporate America when it bites itself in the ass. Take a walk over here. You see the empty lots now. All these used to be filled up with cars all the time. Now it's just empty. Thought we'd cover this one. I thought we'd cover this one if they turn it into something different so you can see what it used to look like. Once upon a time, and they're still going out of business actually. But right next door to us is JCPenney's. And I'm gonna do a video on that one too, but here's what happens when the doggy dog world of corporate meet each other. Happens when you're standing on the shoulder of giants and you get knocked down by another one. There it is. Look at the structure. Look at the old architect work on it. Take a good look because this is probably the last time you'll see one of these. It's going out of business. It's over and done. Look at this. Take a look at this. How long that's been there? You got a date? I can't even read it. You can tell this building's been here for a long time. And it's going on business. You know how to do the fascia? Well, this is real deal. That's real brick. This whole building could be gone to waste. Or they'll chop it up or sit forever and be an eyesore. That's what happens. I particularly never really go to this one too much, but like I said, we were going down the road and I thought that this would be another example of when corporate America creates that monster and you can't feed that monster. You gotta have so much money. And I predict that Walmart would be the next one to fall on its knees and it'd be crumbling just like this. Who never thought Carson Curry Scott would go out of business? Well, corporate America. This is what happens. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe if it's still City Storm. And I'm going to be doing a JCPenney right next door to us. So, catch that one too. Have a good day.